G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and today I want to show some spy rounds, but also I want to highlight something called Chris's Team Fortress 2 configs. These are high frame rate configs, so I've got my settings tweaked. You'll see my FPS up in the top right. It's somewhat reduced because of fraps. Oh, Scout had low life there, and I see a pyro coming. I bumped that scout and I need to split off this direction to get away from power. Okay, so you'll see things are somewhat missing. I don't have shadows, I don't have ragdolls, I don't have jibs when somebody dies, no giblets, no lungs here and fingers there. All of this is done to try and reduce the amount of polygons your computer has to render and give you a higher frame rate. When I'm not running fraps, I'm getting around 300 to 500 frames per second depending on which map I'm on. So if you're having trouble with a nice smooth gameplay, your machine's a little bit older, you get a good ping because of your internet connection, you might consider using these configs, and I'll put a link down below. But today I'm using the Dead Ringer, the Ambassador, and the Knife. This is not a bad loadout, but it's a loud Dead Ringer. Oh, I hear pyro flames around me, but fortunately, it's a teammate. I hear sentry gun on the right. It's already down. Engineer decides to back up into me. Go to Ambassador. Can't pop the headshot there, but... You still aim for him. Soldier's still up here. I'm going to see if I can sneak back, but my team manages to take him out. Can't go up here because he's got to wait for the payload to spin this track around, and I see a soldier up on the left, but he's already taken care of. I'm liking this team. By the time I see enemies, they die. Just like that sniper there. You'll see there was no ragdoll from that sniper. Scout doesn't stop, so I'll keep moving out. I see a demo and a heavy. Heavy's a higher target. Don't care about the scout. And the low health demo man takes some splash damage. I didn't get credit for that kill. I was running low on cloak meter there, but fortunately the heavy worked out which way he wanted to go before he could even spin up the gun. And that was a ton of sloth too, so the spin up should have been quick. See the engineer. Let him drop that mini. Yeah, so they're using a mini for defense, which only helps if your whole team's helping out, but their team seems to be rather sporadic. Miss a stab on that demo man. We managed to push the cart without a problem, and I can't believe this demo man let me up here. Alright, so. Yeah, I'm finding the high frame rate good. I'm finding that I can hit the Ambassador a bit more. Like here, I see Beowulf's low health. No problem. After that, he's a little bit more spy aware. He gets to watching his back later on. Thought I heard a scout, but no one comes up the stairs. There's a scout. Let's push this thing in. There's no defense here. There's Beowulf. Spy on the left. He noticed he got me. I wanted to get near their spawn door, but this spot will have to do. Take care of the heavy again, but Beowulf turns around and kills me, and by the time I get back here, our team's pushed it in. So we go to defense, and I like defense a lot better. Scout just happens past me right from the get-go. I was in his blind spot. A lot of blue pyro. How did that pyro do a 360 spin right there? Slow that down. Take a look at what he just did. Oh well, I managed to get away, but another pyro that spawned either heard the Dead Ringer or was just coming out paranoid. I had his disguise, so there was no way I was going to fool him. So I pick an engineer disguise instead. Since I was running a gunslinger engineer earlier. Some random hits there. I see a weapon on the ground, so I use it to build my cloak meter. And happen past the pyro. I see enemy spy running away. take a few shots after I miss a headshot. Sentry gun picked up something up here. That scout did not just let me walk up to his face and stab him in the back. Your skill is jogging, mine is murdering. I like that domination. Okay, Pyro Flame's coming in, so I had to back off there. Yep, get caught by flames, but hey, it doesn't afterburn me, so I use the time to sneak in a little. One Pyro down. Two Pyro down. Soldier down, and you'll see his beggar's bazooka there, how blocky it was. It looks like a dang square instead of being all smooth and round. That's a side effect of the config I'm using right now to improve the frame rate. So yeah, it's not too bad. I mean, you lose some of the pretty features, but the frame rate's nice and smooth. Definitely helps my recordings. Tried to get a sidestep on that Pyro. Didn't get it. There was no health pack down low, so I have to go high. Into the protection of my sentry gun, and does he follow me? Nope. Okay, so I'm going back to an engineer disguise. But Pyro, let's wait here, let's be real sneaky. Shh. Dang it, he doesn't come out. Oh, another Pyro down. What was the sniper doing on his SMG? Well, I can't choose what they play with. Take away this health pack from them. I didn't really need the health, but I always try and consume their resources. If I see a health pack, I'll take it. Ah, missed a stab, but don't neglect your revolver. And try to go for these headshots. Headshot Pyro. Boom. There we go. Quiet moment here, and I decide against staying as a Pyro disguise. Ooh, who'd I get? There we go, Demo Man. Another Demo Man spamming up here, so I gotta get away. So many Pyros, I picked a Pyro disguise, but there was no way I was gonna fool that soldier, so I just let him hit me. And I just make sure the sentry gun cleaned him up. Sentry gun's in a pretty good spot here, I never thought about putting it there. But this defense has been pretty solid, mostly because I'm expecting a Demo Man to take it out, and there's another Demo Man. But for some reason they're not taking it out, I guess our Pyro must be airblasting their stuff away. Get spy checked, managed to get back here, see if I can get a backstab on that sniper, but he's not even scoping. I expected him to scope. So if he wants to no scope, I'll no scope. Let's do a no-scoping thing.
That's really pathetic.
Players are commenting on the fact that this was an all-talk server and no one was talking.
Enables admins to hear if anybody's saying abuse on either team. Also completely destroys any chance of teamwork.
Nah, you can have teamwork with all-talk on.
You just need to follow the right people.
Yeah, it can happen.
There is normal games on here that have, like, full team chat and it's still fine.
I've had games, like with YOLO and stuff, where we're fully told the enemy what we intend to do, it's just nothing they can do about it. We just keep doing the correct tactical moves. But what do you guys feel about all talk being on servers? Do you think it ruins gameplay? Diminishes teamwork? Okay, so we move out from Bomb Blitz, and we're on to Hoodoo, and the first section of Hoodoo, our team got rolled. But the second area of Hoodoo, we do a bit better. But the thing I'm dismayed at is our team has a large amount of spies, and this is a very narrow map, and with so many spies, their Pyro just has a field day. So we'll have a look at this. I bump into a spy, realize that I didn't get much damage onto him, and I back off. But because of the other spies around, we got a engineer here with the Pompson and the Mini. So all I could get was a stab on that soldier, and I didn't pick up enough metal to activate my cloak. He managed to knock the sapper off of his mini. But I also see in the kill feed that we have a homewrecker around, so getting saps on anything is going to be difficult. But the whole thing is, they're offense, they're not defense. What are they doing with sentries going up? I get hit with Jurati, but the blue medic helps me out. Thanks for that overheal. And that soldier, I don't know what that soldier's doing. He seems to be easy pickings each time I see him. I see some more sapping going on, more home wrecking going on. Let's get back into the back line here. Everything's already sapped. Let's get this medic, soldier. Tried for the spy, didn't get him. Okay, let's go back here again. Oh, I thought I heard Sapper removed, but it was just a red tape recorder knocking stuff out. Can't stab that pyro, but get in a few shots and get the assist. No scout. No. We're not pushing this thing. And let's see if I can outsnipe this sniper. Nope. Don't score the headshot. That's alright. Needle check. And I see a spy. Bad time to come out of cloak, man. But good thinking from changing away from the sniper rifle. He was on his melee weapon. You can change your weapon's disguises by changing to the slot you'd like and then pressing B. I'm not gonna make it out of here. Pyro in front of me, pyro behind, bumping. My damage reduction's gone, I'm bleeding. But wow. Thank you, medic. Thank you, heavy. Save my rear end there. And there's an enemy spy. Ah, I lost track of him. I think he went up behind me. Ooh, I saw a sentry gun going up on the left. Let's try and drop down on that. But by the time I get there, heavy's already on it. My team seems to be thinking. And I see a razorback on that sniper. How did that headshot miss? Nah, you're not gonna kill me. There you go. Nice attempt, though. Nice attempt to cause some sort of damage. Go, battle medic, go. What? How was that not a backstab? Oh, I went for a stab on that soldier, but I hit something in the blind and it bumped me down. And there's a spy disguising as either myself or another spy. Thinks he got the backstab, but all he did was expose himself. Every time I go for that sniper, I keep getting hit by a flare. Or a bit of a flamethrower. But okay, it's all good. Let's see what we can hit here. Derp, missed my headshots. Oh well. And they saw me. Got plenty of metal. Failed corner stab because he had a razorback. What can you do? Okay, the engineer's looking to set up there. By pyro, by heavy, and let's see if I can take out that engineer. Sap, shoot, but pyro came back. Pyro came back from the front lines, I was not expecting that. How do you guys handle your pyros? I mean, I don't have too hard a time against them. You just gotta learn to manage what you can do. Like, for example, here I was only hit with a degreaser, so it wasn't really doing any damage. I mean, the other game, what, they loaded up 3, sometimes 4 pyros? Didn't really stop me. Mostly because these pyros aren't using their air blast. I mean, this pyro is experienced here, but flare, really? Stab on that engineer, get rid of the mini, and let's see if I can get a headshot. I see a spy moving up on the right. Ugh, 9 health, I've gotta load up somewhere. Be careful when you call medic when you're using a disguise, because if you get hit, that medic bubble will stay above your head. I want to try and backstab on that Uber, but they already pushed in and they took out the sentry. And then I had a pyro right in my rear, so. You know that burning sensation? While I was dead, they tried to push up a level 3 gun. Fortunately, the saps allowed my team to get rid of it, and I want to take the health pack away from this demo man, but the ammo spawned and the health did not. What can you do? Yeah, this is a bit of a meat grinder here, man. Of flames here, spam there. But hey, stay focused on your objective. All we want to do is stop them pushing this payload into C. Wait a minute, why is this even called C? Shouldn't this be called B? I mean, there was no A for this section. Oh well, I won't judge the map maker here. Yeah, let's not do another sentry over here. I'm burning so I can't get past that soldier. And my cloak was dropping so I couldn't get the stab in the timing that I want there, so I had to back off. Thought I was getting around the edge of that heavy, but flames everywhere. Thank you, Pyro, for putting me out, but a secondary flame shot hit me, so I pick up the health. And try and get in behind this, but man, Pip's just spamming everywhere, with a backburner, no less. Backburner on offense. At the final. Oh, what is this, a medic? No. Okay, look at the payload. No one's hitting it. Finally, I get up these stairs and I'm not burning. Whew, make it past the power, is still not burning. So let's see what I can hit. That sniper does not have a Razorback, but I did not see the level 3 gun going up. Oh, level 3 gun. Fortunately, I let my team know, and not too many of us go around that corner. Let's say no to Pyros. Payloads rolling back. Excellent. How? Man. That should have been a stab. 30 seconds left. Okay, let's just stay on D. Laggy soldier again. So much blood! See, even though I've got that FPS config up, I can still see nice detail like that. So it's not really taken away from me. Drop my cloak, plenty of metal. To death is very convincing on a dead ringer. If you can die and then die, people. I mean, that pyro didn't even think I was a spy, I don't know why not. Missing the last few stabs here. But end of game. So thanks for watching. I'll put a link down to the config down below. And I hope this helps you in your future spy endeavors.